My name is Ryan. I'm the owner of Retail Bratz.
What's up? My name is Rosé, and I'm the owner of Retail Bratz as well.
And I'm Brooke, model and publicist for Retail Bratz.
We're the Retail Bratz, and we're abnormal by design.
We met through a modeling troupe, yes. Faces modeling troupe, and we became very close. I go to FAMU and I major in criminal justice pre-law and business.
And I attend for the state and my major is fashion merchandising.
So, we're always together. One day we just start brainstorming on ways to hustle, like,
yes.
Because, we're true go-getters. We know how to get money without doing it the wrong way, doing it the legit way. Mm-hmm. And well, she majors in fashion merchandising and she also knows how to sew.
Right.
And I just kind of came with the business aspect of it and we put it together. And
yes, we really linked so well. When I saw her, I just loved her fashion. She's from Chicago, so it's like so different from what I'm used to seeing. I'm from Palm Beach. It's not the fashion capital of the world or nothing like that. But fashion has always been something that's been very interesting to me, just my passion. And we just really linked. It was really sent from heaven,
it was a
from
smooth,
God. Yes,
like
it was meant to be.
Exactly. Yes.
Well, we just started thinking about brats, people that are spoiled, and that's really us. We're really brats. When people around Tallahassee, they know us as the brats. Like, so when we really
it's not fun, that yeah. We're bratty, like we nag to get our way, but it's just we know how to do stuff without
right.
We're bragging about it.
We know what we want. That's how we are brats.
Yeah. In retail, that's what we're providing, so Retail Bratz.
And our slogan, what better way to spoil a brat
than with retail?
So that's really where it all came about right there.
Smack that trick, gold everything, gold ass chain, gold ass rings, gold ass fangs. You could see me stunt when you turn and you scream. You could see me stunt when you turn.
Yes. Fashion to me, it just means being true to yourself. As everyone would say, like, it's no do's or don'ts in fashion. Me being from Chicago, I was always like a sneakerhead, like stayed on the latest urban wear and stuff, but now I'm really finding like how to put sneakers with other girly stuff and stuff like that. So we just wanna show that you can do anything with fashion. You can
and
have something
thing,
so yeah. Basic and make it look popping, like just fly.
And one thing about style is that we wanna reach out to girls is that, as Faces says, every day is a runway. Even if you're going to the grocery store, we want you to be looking good. That's one thing about style. Always be put together. You never know who you're going to see. Always be dressed like you're going to run into your ex. Like,
exactly. Because one thing about us is we all have different styles. And when people see us, they always compliment us on our style and how it looks so well put together with it being so different.
Right. And that's what I love about us. We don't dress alike at all. I'm more of the girly girl. I don't even own sneakers like that. And she's really more the sneakerhead and getting me into wearing sneakers and changing my style like that. So we combine together so well. Mostly we want people to know that we're all about empowering women. We're all about lifting up each other. We're not about bashing anybody. Any other clothing people that we can link with, to do business with, we are all about that unity. That's what I really want to get the message for about Retail Bratz, is that we're all about networking. We're all about uplifting each other in any way possible.
And another thing that we want people to know is that we are not official designers. We are not real designers. We don't want people to think that, like, we're just putting something together and saying, oh, we designed this and we did that. But we are very stylish. We're fashionistas, so we know how to put things together. Well, right now, like, what we launched today was our t-shirt line, which features quotes, our own quotes. You all could look for vintage pieces, wholesale pieces,
basically we will be having everything. We want it to be a website where any girl can visit, any girl can get there and see what you want to wear to a club that night, what you want to wear to school. If you want to really dress up, we're gonna have it all for Retail Bratz.
Yeah, so we just basically want to make it where whatever you need, you can go on Retail Bratz and find it.
Very excited to be launching this, and we are going to cater to everybody, all the brats across the world. Anything that we can do is what we are doing. We are working for you guys.
Exactly, and like she stated earlier, this movement is basically like a unity movement. We want to link up with whoever we can, like support whoever we can, whatever. Like,
we're all about networking. We're all about empowering women, men, everything. We're not about bashing anybody. Retail Bratz, we are just trying to build a brand. It's exactly. Not just a website.
If
it's
there
not
are
just
any girls that need mentoring, we're here for that. If you need help with business, if you want to start your own business, we can help you with that. Because I mean, it's been so many people that have been helping us, and it's right. Only right that we share our information with other people so that they can get on as well. You're a spoiled brat.
Be about it. Put your money where your mouth is and log on to retailbratz.com. Get your boyfriend to buy you something. Buy yourself something.
This is not just the outreach to women. This is for all men as well. So,
yes.
We're open to all.
You all can go on retailbratz.com. We also can be contacted through our email, retailbratz@gmail.com.
Any people in Tallahassee, you can also reach us through that, through our email that way, so you don't have to directly order offline and pay for
right,
shipping.
Right, exactly. Yes, we do have a Twitter. Our Twitter is @RetailBratz. Our Instagram is @Retail_Bratz. We're on Facebook, Retail Bratz. And
everything is Retail Bratz. That's how you can find us.
We would like this to introduce
this lovely publicist, and she also models for us. She's a very beautiful model.
Model for anyone else, yes. If you all need her.
From Miami, Florida, you can contact me at brooksprat@gmail.com, brooksprat@gmail.com.
For modeling, PR, we want her outside self for PR.
She set up all our events.
Weddings, golf tournaments, all of that.
Everything. Whatever you may need, then this might be the first to contact. It's Abnormal by Design, and we're out.